Now, on this week's Middle East Matters, I'm joined by a singer whose voice has been compared to the legendary Edith Piaf, Barbara Pravi, whose mother is Iranian, hails from a family of musicians and artists. And in May, she's flying the flag for France in the Eurovision Song Contest. Barbara, it's wonderful to have you here.
Thank you so much. I'm so happy. This is my first TV in English, so...
It's going to be wonderful. We're going to have a lot of fun.
I'm a little stressed, but I'm...
Don't be stressed. Cool. We'll be kind.
Okay.
Now, your mother is Iranian, your father Serbian. Obviously, you live here in Paris.
Yes.
But you somehow managed to retain this extraordinary affinity, this link to your Persian heritage.
I feel very close to Persian heritage, especially in the literature. Because I read a lot of poetry, like Iranian poetry, and Le Cantique des Oiseaux, I don't know how to say it in English or in Persian, but from Attar or Rumi, or this very influenced my music, actually my words, my writing. So yes, this is my link to Iran.
So can you give us a little taste of a song that maybe you've written that's been influenced by Persian poetry?
Recently, I made a small album. The name is Les Prières, which is the prayers. And the first one is the La Prière à l'éphémère, which means la prayer to things that pass. And the lyrics was inspired by a poem of Rumi. And it makes... Apprendre l'éphémère où se cache la beauté. Trouver la grâce. Abreuve-toi à sa source. Contemplez mieux pour vivre comme il est bon de vivre.
That's amazing. I'm moved. That's extraordinary. Can we? It's really moving. Can we, and can your Iranian fans, Barbara, at some stage expect to hear anything maybe in Persian from you, whether it's in words or the melody?
Yeah, I'm preparing something. I can't say what, but yes, of course. I really, really want to be more close to my origins, Serbian or Persian. I really want to be close to the culture of music, instruments, and you know, in Serbia it's like Tsigan, it's the sing of the Tsigan. So I really want to explore the two verse of me.
The different versions of you. Maybe you could do a Persian version of Voila. I looked it up in Persian.
You can translate it.
The word is Hamin or Ine.
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 Okay.
There you
so
go.
You have to translate the chorus.
I'll help you
and
with it.
I will try to make
awesome.
Something.
Okay. Now, I do want to test your knowledge of Persian music.
Okay.
We'll do a little test with you. So, Barbara, what we've done is we've picked a few traditional instruments and we're going to do a little test.
Okay.
So, I'll say the names in Persian and then you have to guess if they're string, wind or percussion.
Okay.
Ready?
Ready.
Ney.
Ney, it's the flute. The wind.
Perfect. Okay. Then we have daf.
Percussion.
Very good.
Yes.
There you go. There you have it. Tombak.
I don't know.
You don't know tombak? It's going to come up on the screen.
Okay, so it's
similar to the bongos in Cuba
right.
And other Caribbean countries.
Yeah, I didn't... nobody plays tombak.
You've learned something new. Then you have the setar.
The setar is the... It's like a guitar. It's not a guitar, but it's... it's chords.
The string instrument. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
And then last but not least, chang.
I don't know.
It means, if you had to translate it directly, scratch.
Scratch.
Does it give you any ideas? Scratching.
Oh, cool. So
it's like a...
All right, it's like a
Persian harp. Exactly.
All right,
okay, so, there you go. You're Iranian enough. You win some points there.
I'm half, you know, like I have
there
two
you go. You've done well. You've done well. I do want to talk about the Eurovision Song Contest with you. You know, you're representing France. There's a lot of support for you. The country hasn't won since 1997. I imagine it also comes with a little bit of stress. How would you score your excitement/stress that you're feeling on a Eurovision scale of Zero to 12.
12, like more than 12, actually. But the thing is, I'm trying to stay focused and think about the song I will sing. Voilà is a song very like interior song. You have to be very concentrated and to be very generous when you sing. So I really think about what I did, that song, and what will be the most beautiful a way to express the song to the world, actually. So
we can't wait. So Barbara, we are super excited for you. We wish you the best of luck. Thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you. Thank you so much. That was so nice to be with you.
A lot of fun. We're going to leave our viewers and end the show with a clip of your wonderful song, Voilà. Thank you all for watching.
Moi, ce que je veux, c'est écrire des histoires qui arrivent jusqu'à vous. C'est tout.